Over the years, the family grew. They had two more children and left Knightsbridge for Kensington. There was more homework, more ironing. "My priorities were the children," Marissa says. "But of course you need to cook and you still need to iron and clean." She developed asthma and found she couldn't keep up. The children were active, bordering on hyperactive. "I kept saying to my employers that they needed someone else, someone younger, just to keep up with them." The husband, a banker, was out all the time, but the wife didn't work. So what did she do all day? "Sometimes the women in these rich houses, they're the queen of the house, and they are bad. They won't work at all. They won't do anything. Not all of them. Some of them are good, but others not. And it is much more difficult if they are around. They like to socialise a lot. They are very good socialites." So the Kensington house was often full, and Marissa had to tend to the guests too. A lot of tea, plenty of cake. "The crumbs!" One day she was asked to look after the household of a fellow domestic cleaner who was off sick. The lady here was, in Marissa's opinion, a queen. When she arrived, one of the first things the woman asked her was to locate her daughter's lunchbox. It had gone missing. "I had to explain to her that I didn't know where the lunchbox was. I didn't even know the child because I hadn't met the child yet. I told her that I had to take her son to school. He would be late otherwise. And then I thought to myself, this is crazy. So I said to the woman, 'Look, you take your child to school because a child needs its mother. I can see that you're not working, so you can do it.'" Marissa had crossed a line. The woman appraised her coolly. "I don't think she liked me saying that her son needed her, that children need their mothers. I had to explain to her that if I took him to school, he would cry nonstop because I was a stranger to him, not the usual person. I had to remind her that she was the mother and that she should be able to take her own child to school."